Hello friends, in this video I will show you use of shortcut ctrl+E in Microsoft Word. So to make text in center, you can use this shortcut. So press ctrl+E. So we can see here now cursor is in between. If there is a like, select it and press ctrl+E. So it will be centered. So to make center your text, just press ctrl+E. That's it. So thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe this channel for more useful videos. And this is the playlist. I will discuss all shortcut A to Z for Microsoft Word.